Hi all, welcome back to my channel. Before we continue, make sure to subscribe, hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. Today we're going to learn how to create simple animated electromagnetic waves using PowerPoint presentation. This is how it's going to be. In your view tab, select ruler and grid options. This helps you to create neat waveform. And add two more horizontal grids and place it in such a way that they are equal distance. Now go to auto shapes and pick curve shape from lines. Make a curve in the first place in the first grid where we're going to start the gamma rays and start drawing the curve. Make one more click in the second grid, then come to first. Let us draw the curve in such a way that every click in the grid 1 and grid 2 make one trough and crust in the curve. After finishing gamma rays, let us leave some more space between the previous crust to show the increasing wavelength as we travel. Since the electromagnetic spectrum rays from the shorter wavelength, including gamma rays, X-rays, to the longer wavelengths, including microwaves and radio waves. Similarly, do for the entire wave. Double click to finish the wave. Go to shape outline and select the desired width. Go to animation and apply wipe animation to the curve and go to effect option and select from rift. Open animation pane, go to settings and change the duration to 6 seconds so that the animation will be little slower and we can match with the wave names. Now select all the text and apply floating animation. Go to animation settings and make all the text to start with previous. Now we're going to apply different delay values for every Xbox so that they will appear in line with their corresponding waves. Now we're going to draw arrow. Go to shape and select arrow shape. Go to format shapes, choose desired color. Go to animation and choose wipe animation and effect option as from right. Our simple animated electromagnetic wave is ready. That's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. Now, see y'all next time. Goodbye.